The mother of Elijah Vue and her boyfriend, who have been charged in his death, are still behind bars tonight. Today, a Manitowoc County judge increased Katrina Bauer's bond to $400,000 cash in the death of her three-year-old son, Elijah. Prosecutors charged her with felony child neglect, causing death charges yesterday. Bauer's boyfriend, Jesse Vang, has a bond of $500,000 on charges of felony child abuse causing death. Elijah vanished last February. His remains were found by a hunter last month.